Hi everyone, this is Marian from Maryland Dragon Fruit Gardens, and I'm at the farm. It's kind of gloomy today. And just visited this post for Valdivia Roja, a dragon fruit variety. So I'll be witnessing tonight the beauty of this flower. So here's how it looks like when it's about to bloom. It's actually around 2 p.m. Philippines, and usually here's how it's gonna look like. This is a very unique, well, they call it a hybrid type of dragon fruit. It originated from Mexico. There you can see the white, well, yellowish petals. So I'll be making another video later about that. And let's look at this one. So this is a very young shoot, bud. Call it a bud. This one a few more days, and this one tonight. So this is more than 1 year old post, if you can look at it. I'll be making a separate video later when this flower bud blooms already. Alright, and that's it. Again, this is Marian from Maryland Dragon Fruit Gardens. See you for more updates later. Bye!